Happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday.
Just a day, just another year, good enough.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome to our new school year. We are so excited to have you guys at PLE. My name is Miss Whitney, and each week we're going to talk about some fun things and to help us throughout the school year. So today we're going to talk about a word, social, and another word, distancing. Social distancing is something that we have to do, and that is where we keep a space between us and our friends. We don't get into their personal space. So, if you see someone you want to say hi to, do an air high five. Or if you might want to do a hug, do an air hug. That way we can all stay healthy and have a great year. So if I see you around, I'll do an air high five or air hug. Y'all have a good week.
Welcome to PLE Weather. I'm Declan. This week will be hot and humid with a chance of rain. Bring your water bottle so you can stay healthy. See you next time at PLE Weather.
Good morning, students. I'm Nurse Michelle. I'm going to take my mask off for just a minute so you can see my face, because I'm not near anyone. You can see that I have a big smile under my mask, as do all the teachers and the principals and the janitors and the cafeteria workers and all the helpers at PLE. We all have a big smile on. It's just covered up by our mask. But we need to wear our mask, and we need for you to wear your mask as well, because the virus can make us sick, and we're trying to stay healthy at PLE. So make sure when you wear your mask that you put the loops over your ears and you cover your nose and across your chin, and make sure that it's not hanging down on your face and that it fits you correctly. And make sure you don't chew on it or put it on the floor or make it dirty in any way. You need to make sure you keep up with your mask and you put it somewhere safe and clean if you have to take it off. We can take our masks off when we go outside to recess. We just need to wear our mask when we're inside and next to everyone. We also need to make sure that we keep our hands clean. Being clean with our hands is very important to prevent any kind of germ. You want to make sure that you wet your hands, that you get some soap on those hands, and scrub those hands all over, in and around your fingers, your thumbs, down by your wrist. You want to make sure you get the front and back of your hands, and you wash your hands for as long as it takes to sing the ABC song. And then rinse your hands and dry them off very well. If you cannot get to a sink and soap to wash your hands, then you can use hand sanitizer. You need to make sure that you rub the hand sanitizer in all over, just like you would if you were washing with soap. And the difference is you rub that hand sanitizer on until it's dry, and that's when you know you're done. okay? So be sure to wash your hands, wear your mask, and let's make it a great, healthy year.